Is it not a token, a sign for the prophethood of Muhammad, Allah bless him and give peace, for them, for the people of Mecca, that the doctors of the children of Israel know it? That is, when they asked them about Muhammad, Bu, and the Quran and they informed them about both.
وَإِنَّهُ لَتَنْزِيلُ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ نَزَلَ بِهِ الرُّوحُ الْأَمِينُ عَلَى قَلْبِكَ لِتَكُونَ مِنَ الْمُنْذِرِينَ بِلِسَانٍ عَرَبِيٍّ زبر الأولين أولم يكن لهم آية أن يعلمه علماء بني إسرائيل ولو نزلناه على بعض الأعجمين فقرأه عليهم ما كانوا كذلك سلكناه في قلوب المجرمين لا يؤمنون به حتى يروا العذاب الأليم فيأتيهم بغتة وهم لا يشعرون فيقولوا هل نحن أفبعذابنا يستعجلون أفرأيت إن متعناهم سنين ثم جاءهم ما كانوا يوعدون ما أغنى عنهم
And lo! It is, i.e. the Quran, a revelation, an address, of the Lord of the Worlds. Which the true Spirit hath brought down, Allah sent down Gabriel, the trustworthy Gabriel, to convey the message to his prophets. Upon your heart, according to your memorization, it is also said that this means, when it was recited to you, that thou mayst be, one, of the warners, by means of the Quran. In plain Arabic speech, he says, the Quran is in the Arabic usage, it is also said that this means, inform them, O Muhammad, using their own language.
وَمَا أَهْلَكْنَا مِنْ قَرْيَةٍ إِلَّا لَهَا مُنذِرُونَ ذِكْرَى وَمَا كُنَّا ظَالِمِينَ وما تنزلت به الشياطين وما ينبغي لهم وما يستطيعون إنهم عن السمع لمعزولون فلا تدع مع الله إلها آخر فتكون من المعذبين فلا تدع مع الله إلها آخر فتكون من المعذبين وأنذر عشيرتك الأقربين واخفض جناحك لمن اتبعك من المؤمنين فإن عصوك فقل وتوكل على العزيز الرحيم الذي يراك حين تقوم الذي يراك حين تقوم
And if we had revealed it, and if we sent Gabriel with the Quran, unto one of any other nation than the Arabs, to a person who spoke no Arabic, and he had read it unto them, unto Quraysh, they would not have believed in it, i.e. in the Quran, because they did not believe in what was in their own language, so how were they to believe in something which is in a different language? For 25, thus do we make it, the denial, traverse the hearts of the guilty, the idolaters, Abu Jahl and his host.
وَتَقَلُّبَكَ فِي السَّاجِدِينَ إِنَّهُ هُوَ السَّمِيعُ الْعَلِيمُ هَلْ أُنَبِّئُكُمْ عَلَى مَنْ تَنَزَّلُ الشَّيَاطِينُ تَنَزَّلُ عَلَى كُلِّ أَفَّاكٍ أَثِيمٍ يلقون السمع وأكثرهم كاذبون والشعراء يتبعهم الغاوون ألم تر أنهم في كل واد يهيمون وأنهم يقولون ما إلا الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات وذكروا الله كثيرا وانتصروا من بعد ما ظلموا وسيعلم الذين ظلموا أي منقلب ينقلبون. الله أكبر.
So that it, the torment, will come upon them suddenly, when they perceive not, the coming of the punishment upon them. Then they will say, when the punishment comes upon them, are we to be reprieved, from the punishment? Would they, now, hasten on our doom, the coming of our punishment? Hast thou then seen, O Muhammad, we content them 4 long years, in their state of disbelief?